I guess it is okay.
Come on, man. You got so much more to appreciate.
Hey everybody, I am in Anaheim, California, which is like 30 minutes outside of LA, and I'm with my cousin. She's walking ahead of me right now, so y'all can't see her, but we're going to the movies to see Get Out, and then we're going to a place called Sunken City, where it's like cliffs and rocks, and they're decorated and painted different colors, and it overlooks the water, and it's really cool. And as you can see, my face gets beat, and this is my outfit. But I'm going to be back after we get out the movie, because I want to pay attention, because I heard Get Out was really good, and I will get back to y'all in a few.
We're back.
Well, she's at the bank right now, but the movie was good. Like I said, we went to see Get Out. We're in Buena Vista, downtown Buena Vista. I think I'm saying that right. I think I'm gonna ask her, but anyway, it's really pretty outside. It's really beautiful. It's like 3:30, 3:40, and we're going to this place called Sunken City. It's really dope, about the rocks and stuff that I told y'all about. That's where we're going. So right now we chilling. Get Out was such a good movie. If you haven't seen it, go see it. Okay, say hey. That's my cousin D, or Khadijah, but we call her D. I'm vlogging.
I ain't been getting high, well maybe a little, baby, I don't wanna lie. I know when you text me, girl, I don't always reply. Well, you're not an angel either, you can't even fly. I notice you think that you know shit. All this shade that's coming at me, I wonder who does it. They can't see the vision, boy, they must be out of focus. That's a real hot album, homie, I wonder who wrote it. Oh shit, okay, pray them niggas go away. Oh, we sell a clown.
Y'all, we back in the car. We had to pick up a couple people. That's Erica in the back. And that's Aaliyah. Y'all say hey to the vlog.
You have a vlog?
I have to vlog for a school assignment. Because I'm an AV student. But yeah, that's my cousin's in-law. We going to this spot. It's called Rolling Creamery, where they like roll the ice cream. It's really dope. This is the one I got. It's a matcha and cream, and it's rolled. It got the poppy sticks and or green Oreo. It's so cool. I'm about to try it. And my cousin got the fudge brownie, and she already tearing into hers. Hers has the chocolate graham crackers, an actual fudge brownie with chocolate chips, whipped cream, all that. She's happy. It's so cool, you guys.
Yesterday we didn't make it to Sunken City. We went to Long Beach. And we went to the Pike and Long Beach. So today we're going to Sunken City after we go to this place called Nectar and eat what was supposed to be breakfast, but we took too long to get ready. So it's going to be like late breakfast, early lunch, whatever. We are at Nectar. It is so pretty outside. It's hot. This is a acai bowl. They got
the west side. Girls are extra.
They playing basketball. Y'all know I'm not. I used to play ball, but been a while.
Throwing up them gang signs and the movie star shine. West side, you know we stay high all the time. That's why I love the west side. Where they throw them bees and C's up. I wake up, count my money, and I roll some weed up. I
check the whole climbing this steep hill that's way back over there. But this is the view that I got to see afterwards, and I am so glad I conquered my fear of heights to get up here. It's so cool, y'all. Look at all the art, all the drawings and stuff. Hold on, I'm gonna make it look good. Can y'all see this? I'm not getting closer because I'm not there yet. I gotta do this a couple more times. They on the edge, you know what I'm saying? They taking pictures and stuff. That ain't for me. This is so cool. And it feels so good up here. We got guys over here, they taking pictures. They on the edge too. I mean, they really doing it, you know? We are in Long Beach. This is Sunken City. Right there, I know. I peeped that. Yeah, I can get down there. He was saying we should go up here. I was like, no. I'm in Sunken City now, y'all. I'm not watching. Before we was over there, we got all this. It's easier getting up than coming down. I want y'all to know. Once you get to this part, it's easier than the cliff where we was. When we had to go under the gate, I was scared. Took some coaching, but I did it. She's sitting here just chilling, you know. Brisk iced tea or whatever. It was good. It's gone now. Yeah, the west side. Oh, whoa.